And I fantasize marrying them, making out with them, making
Okay. I don't need to hear more.
Google right now, top heartthrobs in the 90s. I bet you he'll be like in the top three.
Welcome. You excited to be here?
Yes.
Absolutely.
Can you tell us a little bit about who you have brought today?
I'm here with Mother Dearest. Hey.
It's my mom, Zoe.
I'm with my amazing mom. Absolutely amazing.
Mwah. I'm Donald. This is my daughter, Vivica.
This is my dad. His name is Eric.
My father, Tommy. He's a nice man.
Or so they say.
You may think you know each other pretty well, but do you know your parents' celeb crushes from when they were teens?
Maybe. I don't know. Hopefully.
Maybe.
No. Do I have to guess which one is his? Like from like a, okay.
Well, she was in a teen like super duper long ago.
Hey.
Who I want to make out
She'd
with.
She'd be dad and dad only.
Well, that's how I ended up.
Stop. I don't need to hear more.
This episode was actually voted on by the FBE Superfam. They've been coming up with a lot of our episodes recently because they're supporting FBE. And in return, they get to pick what we make like this episode.
Thank you, fans.
You guys are the realest people out there. Join the fam right now.
Today, I will be showing you parents' celebrity crushes from when they were teens. And you have to see if you know who they are and if you recognize which one is your parents' crush. And they're gonna be pictures from when they were young, not from now.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Oh my goodness.
This could get weird.
Oh no.
I don't even know like what your type is outside of mom.
It's not gonna go well. I'm already knowing.
And I fantasize marrying them, making out with them, making
Okay. I don't need to hear more.
Here's the first crush. Do you know who this is?
Leonardo? DiCaprio.
Leonardo DiCaprio.
Leonardo DiCaprio.
Leonardo DiCaprio.
That's Leonardo DiCaprio.
Oh, Leonardo DiCaprio.
Is it yours?
No. I doubt that this was your crush.
No. Your mom has a crush on him.
Well, yes, everybody has a crush on him, honestly.
He's so cute. Young Leo is...
Yeah. I have the fattest crush on him, too. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, from Titanic.
Of course.
No, before
Jack Dawson.
Okay, before Titanic, he was in a sitcom called Growing Pains.
That's... He will always and forever be Jack Dawson to me.
He hasn't aged. Even now, he's still cute.
This is Titanic, Leo. That's the one I liked.
Well, this is a movie that came out like 2 years ago when he's in like the forest.
Revenant?
Yeah.
Yes. He was way cuter in Titanic than he was in The Revenant.
Yeah. I mean, I feel like if you don't know who young Leonardo DiCaprio is, you're like kind of living under a rock.
All right, here's your next one. Do you know who this is?
Oh my God.
The face looks so familiar.
He's so young there.
No. No idea.
No idea who that is.
God, what is his name?
I have no idea.
It's not John Travolta, is it?
No.
No. Okay, so then I don't know.
I don't remember his name, but he's in Parks and Rec.
I know who this is.
I wonder why you know who this is.
This is Rob Lowe.
Rob Lowe, here he is.
You might know him from Parks and Recreation.
Like an episode. Oh, he's, okay. His face looked like vaguely familiar.
Oh wait, it is Rob Lowe.
He's known for the movie The Outsiders.
Oh, okay, I love that movie.
His face isn't ringing a bell, but I watched The Outsiders before.
He was also, remember in Wayne's World, the guy, the super rich guy who was like trying to swindle them?
Yeah, that's Rob Lowe.
Oh my gosh, he still looks the same. I was supposed to marry him.
No.
I can see how, like, he could be lots of people's celebrity crushes, though.
Oh, definitely.
He's so cute.
He's hot.
He's just gotten, like, a little bit more, like, stubbly.
He still looks almost the same. He's very good looking.
My mom does really like him.
Yeah.
He looks a lot younger than he normally does, so, I mean.
Just trust me in about last night, St. Elmo's fire, everything Rob Lowe, ugh.
Here is the next one. Do you know who this is?
I don't know. I don't know who this is.
No idea.
Again, she looks familiar, but I don't know.
What's she playing on? She was like scary. It was like,
I don't know who that
she
is.
She was like killing everybody.
Buffy the Vampire Slayer.
Do you know her real name?
No.
Buffy the Vampire.
Oh, okay, Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Okay, wouldn't have known that on my own, though, for sure.
Wait, oh my gosh. Wait, hold on. Wait, was she the original Sabrina? No, I'm lost.
This is Sarah Michelle Gellar,
who's
famous
right.
for things like Buffy the Vampire Slayer, I Know What You Did Last Summer, and Cruel Intentions.
I Don't know.
I haven't seen any of those.
Yeah. I didn't watch any of those. I don't know who she is.
I didn't have a crush on her, but she's cool.
You had a crush on her. I know that. You talk about it a lot.
Mm-hmm.
You really like her.
She was my crush.
You.
She was a big 90s girl. Heartthrob.
She's also now married to Freddie Prinze Jr., the other heartthrob of the 90s.
Oh, not my heartthrob, no. Look at her stare. She's like...
She's intense. She could kick vampire butt.
Oh, yeah. You were into badass woman.
Your mom's a badass woman.
That's true.
Here is your next one. Do you know who this is?
Who the heck is this?
No idea.
I don't know who that is, but you didn't like him.
His smile gives me bad vibes. I don't know who he is at all.
I have no clue. Is that Zac Efron?
No.
No?
It's not Zac Efron.
He looks familiar, but I...
He looks like he'd be in like a 2000s boy band.
That is Jonathan Taylor Thomas.
I... think he was like in Tool Time or something like that. Home Improvement.
Oh, he was in Home Improvement with Tim Allen?
Yeah, he's the one. He's the son.
He played the son? I don't look familiar.
He is also the voice of young Simba in The Lion King.
Oh, that's so random. Okay.
Now, I was guessing the guy that's playing President Trump right now, Baldwin, because of the hair.
Kind of.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, I'm guessing this is like my mom.
He looks like a 14-year-old boy.
I can't tell if he's cute or not.
He's super cute. What are you talking about?
He looks like a hobbit. Hobbiton? He looks so short. I don't know what's up with it. I don't like him.
Did you have a crush on him?
I mean, briefly, probably when I was in like 7th grade, maybe. I grew out of that crush pretty quickly.
Okay. I bet you, Google right now, top heartthrobs in the 90s, I bet you he'll be like in the top three.
As like a 2000s baby, I'm very like lacking of knowledge from like the 80s and the 90s. And like music, actors, like everything, it's pretty bad. Never heard of them, never heard of them, never heard of them.
We're not doing too well.
Not at all.
Here's your next one. Do you know who this is?
Wonder Woman.
I mean, she's Wonder Woman, but I don't know who this person is.
Mom's gonna be so mad if I don't get this.
My brother's probably like going insane right now, but I can't remember her name.
I don't know who that is.
Catherine Zeta-Jones. Is it? It's not Catherine Zeta-Jones!
Oh, Linda Carter? Did I get it?
This is Linda Carter.
Carter.
Oh my God.
You may have seen her in her appearances on Supergirl as the President of the United States, and she is also the principal in Disney's Sky High.
I love that movie.
Oh, that makes sense.
I like Sky High.
That makes sense.
That was a good movie.
It was a good movie.
Oh my God, she was. I love that movie.
Okay, she's really pretty. She's a nice figure.
Oh,
she's such
that
a
movie.
Natural beauty. I mean, this woman is stunning. Whoever loved her had good taste. This is a good teenage crush.
Oh wait, is this yours?
Yeah.
Yeah. Boom, baby. Oh, are you impressed?
Yes, I'm very impressed. Good job.
Do you know who this is?
Oh my God.
She's gorgeous.
Yeah, she's really pretty. That's definitely like a 90s face.
Yeah.
Definitely. I don't know who it is.
I don't know who that is.
I don't know who that is either.
I feel like I'm doing very badly right now. I don't know who that is.
No idea.
It's not Mary J. Blige. Who is that?
They all look so familiar, but I don't know the names.
I don't even know who
So it doesn't
is.
Really matter.
You should know.
I should know this?
Yeah, this is your era.
This is not my era. If you say the name and I go, oh, it's gonna get me really upset, but I'm just not getting the name.
My girl!
So should I know this?
Yo, you didn't watch the BET Awards all night, did you?
No.
Real love. I'm searching for a real
Wait,
love.
Mary J. Blige?
Yeah.
This is the singer Mary J. Blige.
Oh my God, how did we not get that? What?
It was Mary J. Blige.
Oh. Never heard of her in my life.
Really?
That is Mary J. Blige?
Who's
nice.
That?
She's a singer. She has good pipes.
She's been singing. I don't know who that is.
She has recently been in Mudbound, Sherlock Gnomes, and Umbrella Academy.
Yeah.
Umbrella Academy. I'm mad at myself.
I had to give her a song so she can get it like, oh, Real Love. I know the Real Love song. I'm glad you got that one.
Now for the final crush. Do you know who this is?
Oh my God, wait, she looks so familiar. Oh my God.
A singer.
You guys like tricked me out. It started out with so easy, Leonardo DiCaprio, and I was like, oh, I got this. And then it was just bam, bam, bam. Like, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know who it is.
No idea.
No, I don't know. I like her hair though.
I don't know, I've never
seen
her before.
She's beautiful, she looks like
Miss Universe looking girl.
Don't.
She works hard for her money.
I wouldn't get anything from that.
I'm just gonna say it's Whitney Houston.
Donna Summer, maybe?
It's one of my top two crushes.
So this is yours and I don't know it?
Love to love you, baby. That's a hint.
Wait, this is Donna Summer?
This is Donna Summer.
No.
Yeah, that's no. Donna Summer.
This is Donna Summer.
Donna Summer.
She's a famous disco singer. She's known for hits like I Feel Love and No More Tears with Barbra Streisand.
I know that.
You think?
And this was actually the picture on the cover when she released that album.
Oh my gosh. No way. I guess I've just like seen her when she's like older, so like seeing it back, the hair, it is.
How do you feel about your score today?
I mean, I'll settle for it. I'm satisfied. I'm not disappointed in myself.
And I feel as a parent, I failed miserably to inform you of my childhood
I'm
crushes.
I'm sorry.
I wasn't cultured in like music or like old shows or movies, and now I'm paying the price.
Hopefully, you guys did better than I did and make my generation look a lot better.
I thought it was gonna be easier and then it wasn't. And now I just feel like a loser.
All the time I be telling like, you need to go back and watch some old movies. I don't even watch some old stuff. Don't listen to me, see? Dad knows best.
Thanks for watching Do Teens Know Their Parent Celeb Crushes?
On the React channel.
Later.
Bye. Hey y'all, React producer Blythe here. If you would like to support all of us at FBE and help pick topics like this one, then click that join button down below and join our FBE super fam. Bye.